50% of the programs in the two-day festival are free. So you have the whole day to watch films, look at the art, watch the stand-up comedy, look at the fashion show, listen to the most amazing leaders and scientists, writers and journalists having their discussions. We have aligned ourselves with the United Nations. Our festival is a registered partner of the United Nations, and we have made a voluntary commitment to its sustainable development goals.
We have something happening for the children. We have a separate section that's being curated exclusively for the children.
We're super excited about presenting an all-new musical collaboration called Metronome Station for this edition of the Under the Train Tree Women's Festival. This is a brilliant platform where we get a chance to talk to each other, to see how we can build each other and how we can all, you know, come together under the same platform.
And it's festivals like this that give us spaces to explore our horizons, push the envelope, because otherwise we are living in our silos and also often unsure of what we are capable of.
It's an all-woman crew that's come on board, be it in terms of literature, be it in terms of art. There's going to be a lot of dance that's involved, and I'm also pretty excited because there's going to be a curated fashion show, and I'm going to be one of those runway models that's going to be there, so you have to come and watch.
It's very rare that women come together to lift ourselves up, to encourage, to support.
So I will get to meet like-minded people, and you know, everybody will have, you know, talents.
Festival is interesting because simply because it's all women, and I think that brings a different kind of energy to the festival.
Such a wonderful experience, sharing our stories with other women and also performing.
Dance is not just restricted or pickled to tradition only. It's about today and how it is relevant. And relevance is going to be an important aspect of the dance question this night.
It's very important for children, especially girls, during their formative years, to get such a good exposure.
This is going to be the most exciting women's fest, all by women, by the women, of the women, for the women. Most interesting part is it also has a lot of children-related activities. So if you are busy, don't be busy. Come to Under the Raintree Festival on November 2nd and 3rd at the BIC.
And of course, we're going to have a fashion show, and you women are going to love the clothes. Project Eve is going to help us with that.